What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you're seeing this, like, right here, that is because... Actually, hang on. Let me finally fix this. That is because... I accidentally played through a large part of the game and forgot to hit record. So, to catch you guys up, because I... accidentally did a bunch of stuff without recording. My bad. In the last episode, me and Sable did team up. In this episode, or what was supposed to be in this episode, Sable was captured by Hammerhead using her own tech. We were rescued by Black Cat. Given a drive of all Hammerhead's hideouts, we rescued her. And then... from there... we found out that Hammerhead's weakness was... fire because... or heat because of the metal plate in his head. So, yeah. Now, let's get into it.
Or she could be running out of minutes on her cell phone plan. I mean, she's probably doing international roaming. That stuff is expensive. Or maybe she just really needed to polish her pistols. Let's apply Occam's razor. The simplest and most obvious solution is... she hates me. Ugh. Logic takes the fun out of everything.
Let's get to work.
So where's this base you talked about? Whoa. Your toys are so much cooler than mine. This invisible floating fortress thing. But now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it. So let us work quickly. I have acquired a Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this!
Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it. Whoa, nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field, aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So, we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What is there to talk about?
We find him. Then focus the laser on the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon steel to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
When the wolf attacks the sheep, he risks getting shot by the shepherd.
Okay, well, Shepard, just remember my no-killing rule, okay? Done. How's it look?
Systems appear functional. Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it! Pull!
Just a few more.
Cool with me, this is fun! Here comes another one! Nice shot! Is this how modern militaries do skeet shooting? Oh, can we do one more? Please?
You are a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside. Whoa!
Come back. We have one more thing to do.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the laser.
Of course we do.
Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system. System ready.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
You two teaming up now? Cute. But it ain't gonna do no good.
Sable? Use a little help here!
The laser is down!
Can you fix it?
I am trying.
Okay, I'll just do the hammerhead waltz for a bit. Okay, time to get personal!
I just want to thank you for showing me what I've been doing wrong for years! If I want to rule this city, I gotta modernize! Evolve! Now that I'm evolved, it's time for me to be the boss I always should have been! Just as soon as I kill you both!
Sable, what's your status?
Laser is back online. Hold him in place!
Now I can get in close.
Look at me! You can't kill me! Come on in, boys!
Wait, I gotta be quicker!
You're going down! Nothing the boss will do to eat this!
Keep your distance! Do not let him use his head!
Good tip! When to quit.
Commencing bombing run.
Damn, I missed.
Keep them coming.
I'll make sure the next one hits.
I dropped the bomb. You throw them at him.
His shield's too strong. I need to disable it first.
Your pet stable. Too bad I gotta use it to take
hey,
you
teamwork.
Out.
Man, he's fast.
You got a bad point, huh?
The shield is down.
You think you're hurting me?
Indestructible, huh? I think not. You have a hard head in every way.
You two got killed. I give you one chance. Join my crew or die.
I'll take what's behind door number three.
I am on approach.
What's his head?
Yes, got it. Time to get personal. His shield's down! Indestructible, huh? I think not!
Do not let him hit you!
Yeah, try it! Those bombs.
Good work. Now hit him.
Was fun. Hey, you have dinner plans? I know this great pizza place.
I must return to Simcaria.
Right. You have a war to fight.
Do not like to fight. Do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know. That's what heroes do.
I am no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything. I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit.
Thank you.
Ready?
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up. Okay, Hammerhead's finished.
How is it that I only have... Now 41% of the suit's unlocked.
But his men are still out there. A spider's work is never done.
We need to talk more about this live-streaming egomaniac screwball. It's bad enough her show features and glorifies that narcissistic webhead Spider-Man, but her shows, if you can even call them that, are putting hard-working New Yorkers in harm's way just so she can gain followers, whatever that means. Can't you see her ridiculous stunts are nothing more than a desperate ploy for attention? Come on, folks, you're smarter than that. By watching her shows, you're literally hurting yourselves. So, you ask, what should we do instead, Jonah? Here's an idea. Tune into my show instead. The only thing I'll hurt you with is the truth. Damn, that's a good line. Write that one down, Jared. Let's use it in the next promo.
Thank you.
Long time no see! I need to track down those bombs before they go off. Faster.
Remember, it's hidden.
Just like in school, I'm a chronic underachiever.
TIL, you are not always amazing. Next!
Today is a fine day in New York City. At long last, Hammerhead has been taken down for good, cyborg parts and all. I will even give Spider-Man and Silver Sable an ounce of credit. They did, after all, land the final twist. However, while the mainstream media trips over itself to heap lavish praise on these vigilantes, allow me to give you a dose of facts. Hammerhead would have never gotten this far had it not been for Silver Sable leaving behind all her gear in the city. And don't get me started on Spider-Man stoking the fires of a gang war and forcing a decorated police captain into administrative leave. So sure, they cleaned up the mess, but they were also the ones that made it.
any
got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Got an 1165 on the eastbound side of the beach.
Have confirmed that there is no longer just one Spider-Man, but two of them! I mean, one is bad enough, but I'm having a hard time dealing with the idea of multiple menaces swinging through our beautiful city! It's just... Jared, I might be having a heart attack. I need to lie down, folks. No, don't call an ambulance! It's too expensive! Call a cab! I have a coupon in my wallet! Don't go in my wallet, Jared! I'll do it! I'll do it!
Thank you.
Sanku 2.
Activated all the towers, I think.
Hey, don't leave. I just got here.
My fans have been looking for a troll whose avatar looked awfully like a Spider-Man suit.
I need to put these guys back behind bars for good. Oh, where does she find these guys?
Ha! I was gonna suggest a dance-off, but this is way more fun! Get your trigger fingers ready! It's almost time for a photobomb!
Knock him down! Take cover!
Even more of my fans! Aw, y'all really do make a gal feel admired. Wow, what a great show!
Get that one down!
these guys by now.
Eat this!
Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
That was just a practice run, right?
Hey, don't leave! I just got here!
The viewers have voted, and they want to see more gadget combos! You know the drill, Spidey! Combine your gadgets and get creative!
Looks like I gotta play along.
Let me show you what I got! I'll kill you!
Get out!
Not great. Like my credit.
Oh, I have some words to describe that performance, but they'd be NSFW.
Alrighty.
Say cheese.
Guess it's time to swing the band hammer.
Hit up,
switch! Faster! dragon jaw.
It's some kind of robot!
Get that bottle bomb! Wow, what a great shot!
Okay, turn down! That's nothing compared.
This is getting lopsided! What's even the odds?
They'll be cleaning you off the walls when I run!
Gotta up my game. No room for error with stuff like this.
T.I.L., you are not always amazing. Next! We did it! 50 million followers! Oh, the party starts now! See y'all there! Sorry, Webhead, you're not invited. Subscribers only, but I still love you. Mwah.
Screwball is the ultimate narcissist. There's no way she'd miss her own party. Gotta find out where it is. Maybe one of our fans posted something about it. If only I knew someone who had time to scour a bunch of social media posts. Hello?
Hey, Pete. I'm just checking in.
Miles, are you... Did you just hear what I said?
You said hello.
Huh. Guess your timing is just weirdly perfect. Anyway, I got a mission for you.
Like a spider mission? Oh man, let's do this!
I need you to look through social media and find the location of Screwball's 50 millionth follower party.
Oh. Okay. Sure. I'll call you as soon as I find something.
While I wait for Miles, I can do some Spidey patrolling.
I'm going to leave that one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like. And also, I'm trying some new stuff with my camera, as you can see, because, well, I don't want you guys to have the health bar continuously blocked. So, yeah. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like. And I'll see you guys in the next one.